Okay, test audio. Audio check. Cool. I'm back again for Baldur's Gate 3. I could not wait to keep playing this game. It's so much fun. Oh yeah, it's true, the fan behind me. Let's see here how it sounds. Yeah, maybe it is just a little bit. I didn't even know we left it on the whole time we were gone. That's really weird hearing my voice echo back at me. I hate it. Sounds like it's fine. Alright. Continuing on Baldur's Gate. I have been dying to keep playing this game, and I'm upset that I decided I only play it when I'm streaming because it's so much fun I don't want to stop playing it. But I just got back from the movie theater. Went to go see A Haunting in Venice with the whole family. It was very nice. Very good. Very, I wouldn't say super spooky, but it was very well done. Worth the watch if you like murder mysteries and if you'll probably. I mean, I could always just make, I realize, a second, like, game save. Like, playing an entirely different character. But here's the thing, I want to keep playing as Rhogar. He's my boy. He's wonderful. But I'm going to play this for as long as I can right now. Pretty much every chance I get to play this game, I'm going to take it. Because, my God, it's so good. I just want to keep exploring things. And if you miss the stream, you know, you can catch it on YouTube. Or go to my YouTube and watch my animated short films. You know, that too. I make short films. They take a long time to make. Except one of them took 48 hours, but I had a team of people to work with. Oh, that's right, I was going to talk to the really mean, like, that's a big wolf! Oh my gosh, he's huge! Servants' quarters. I know I said last time I came, I would pick this up again. I would talk to the lady, which she was really mean to that kid. I don't really like her. She's level 5. Jeez. All right, I'm gonna leave her alone. Oh, water, thanks. I do just want to explore more. I would like to. We'll just leave for now. I just want to explore some stuff. There's some stuff that I noticed yesterday that I didn't explore, and I don't know why I didn't. Well, I'll explore it now. Oh, my health is really low. Short rest then. Hello, Volo. Oh, wait, hold on. I just realized something. Give me a second. Output device. There we go. I was like, man, the audio sounds great in my headset right now. It's not what I wanted, though. Yeah, I think I can get down there. That's the thing. I can. Awesome. Bear. Oh. Oh, nice guy. Yeah, because I'm realizing there's a lot more to the environments that I can explore than I realized. What? This looks like it's jumpable. See? It is. Man, looks like there's stuff over here, you know? Like, there's a chest right here, see? With 130 gold? I'm a wizard. Oh, interesting. Okay. So I was wondering, can I just, like, pick things up without, like, stealing them? So I don't get in trouble, you know, with the characters in this game? How is it? It's as close as possible. Just barely. Make it! Ooh! Cool! I found a secret. Hello, Mr. Bear. Well, there was one that I noticed earlier, I'm thinking yesterday, near the harpies. There. His name is Bosk! Star Wars.
Pardon me, I must prepare to travel. Good day, my friend!
Dang, I really can't talk anything else about him? That's lame. Whatever. Yeah, there are these pillars over here that I noticed. I was like, oh, I'm not going to jump across them right now. But you know what? I am going to jump across them. I will jump those. Dang, I can't jump this way. What am I doing? Oh, that was stupid. Oh, making myself look like a fool.
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay. Wonderful.
Yeah, we'll jump across to here. Yeet! Hey, Astarion, could you just, like, wait 2 seconds? No, clearly I can jump over here. There we go. There we go.
That's curious.
Oh! Give it! Give me the dirt mountain. That'll be open to me all some crates. Hello. Nope. There we go. Arrow of fire.
A crossbow.
Well, thank you, secrets. Gosh, they just don't want to give me any space. Well, I'm not gonna reach that. I just did a second ago. Oh, God, he's got mad hops. Yeah, it looks like there's something over here, but flat. Definitely more stuff down that way. Gosh, there's so much from exploring this game! I wanna know. Can you show me? Oh, good, the bloodbath from when I killed all these harpies. See, there's that platform right there. Let's see if I can get to it. Oh, yeah, there we go. Anything over here? It's just a platform. Wow. What a waste of my time. How far can I go out? Gosh, I'm so tall. The actual character of Rhogar in my D&D character sheet, he's 6'9". He's a big boy. Oh! More gold! That's good, because I spent all my money on these missile snaring. A lot of my money on these missile gloves of missile snaring. Gosh, I can't word right now. Yes. Alright, cool. Finding secrets. I'll climb up yonder, see if there's anything up this way too. So there's a base. This is where the harpies were. Oh, a pile of bones? Oh! That's what I always hope for. A bone. I want to see if I can jump that. The answer is no. Alright, well, glad I'm doing all this exploring. Come on. I wonder what other outfits I can get as a sorcerer in this game, considering sorcerers can't wear armor whatsoever in D&D. Unless you want disadvantage on all your spell attacks. Which, I don't know if I don't want this advantage on my spell attacks. Oh, there's more I could have gone! This is a shallow. Oh, I'm going back. We're going back! I wish I had boots of water walking. Here's the real question, though. If boots of water walking are in this game, does it just you know, make me walk at a normal speed while in water, or does my character model actually walk on top of the water like it the boots should allow me to do? Oh, would you look at that? Yep, there's more sneakrets. More sneakrets. Hello? I can jump yonder.
Whee!
What's up there? Can I jump over there? No, there's like a nest up there. How do I get there? How do I do it? How does one do? I don't have a fly spell. How do I get there? Can I throw someone in the... okay. I don't know what the secret is. There's a platform there. Like, sounds like burbs. Oh, is it a baby harpy nest? What do you think?
You're staring at me again. What do you want?
Oh, you're so sassy to me. Gosh. I'm sorry. Alright, but I do want to go explore some other stuff. Okay, looks like there's something over here. That's too big of a gap to bridge. Oh wait, no, I did that. I jumped that earlier. Duh, that's where I found that little sneaker. That's where the mirror is. I could go back to the church and mess up those dudes now that I'm level 3. I would prefer, though, if I had a barbarian with me. That would be preferable. Yeah, this place. Is there more out here that I didn't explore? Yeah, it looks like there is. There's some stuff over here, back by the Nautiloid. Is there a quick warp point? Yeah, it's gonna look like this. Do it. Let's go explore! Who cares about doing quests and stuff? I'm a sorcerer and I'll do what I damn please. Don't step on the fire, don't step on the fire, don't step on the fire. I've made that mistake too many times. Can I set waypoints, by the way? It's too much. I'll just figure it out. Okay. I need to go down. This is where we found Astarion. Dang it. In here. In here. Down this way. Down there. How do I get to there? Do I jump? Woo! Yes! Jumping for the win! Wasn't clearing out my map.
Deep grooves in the mud around that rock.
How do I move it? What's... Oh, not enough strength! Oh. Who's got a better strength attack than me? Probably everyone.
What am I to do?
13. Keep a blade close. 8. Yeah, well, please. Oh, you dookie nugget! Why can't you jump with the rest of us? You have psionic get Yankee jump or whatever. I want to move this. Come up! Ooh. Yeet!
Never a dull moment.
Ornate chest. Ooh. Harper's notebook. Harper's map. Let's go to my items. Scrolls. Okay. This stained, ragged map has passed through countless hands. The little heart marks an area called Moonrath Tower. So does that go onto my map? It does! Oh my how does one get to this hidden cache? Let's see, there's an area over here that I haven't gone to. Worth it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Also, there was the, So, like, can I really just pick up chests like that? Or is it, does it show up in my items? Oh! It does! It adds, oh my goodness. Am I able to, hold on. Oh, you turn around, I can sort stuff into there? Is there a quick select I can do? Okay, first off, things I need to figure out. Can I filter, okay. Sorting options by, okay. Value, sort of now like type. Okay, awesome. Is there like a quick select I can do? Sorry, not that. I gotta figure this out. Move. I don't want to chuck it. Oh, I'm learning things. Little baby brain can't comprehend it. Okay. Actions. Equip, move, drop item, throw open, add to wares. Send to camp. Okay, what happens if I add to wares? Oh, like things I can sell. Well, I don't want that. Oh gosh, is there like a way I can quick select? Because like, if I could just sort stuff into there, I would save so much space. Alright, I'll have to figure that out later. That's good to know, because then I can just, like, things I don't need, just throw in there. And not wasting my time. Oh, you can do a little jump? Oh, that's cute. What are you staring at? At me? You're a weirdo. Wait. I found a pig. Calm this boar. Ooh! Perfect tan!
The boar grunts and eyes you warily with its beady eyes. The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure.
How about that,
dashes away into the
I might eat you for bacon. Or not. I don't know.
Oh, to that. We'll find some alchemy stuff. Ooh! Alright, well, I want to go over where the secret is. The Mimkreis Tower. Up there. Yeah. Travel over here real fast. I'm gonna go over there. Okay. Dead goblins, I don't remember your body being here before.
Ooh!
Another supply pack.
Taking the stairs, taking the stairs.
Oh, no. Ooh! I almost made a mistake. No! I ended up catching fire anyways! Damn it. No, I won't waste it right now.
So, Gith, aren't you worried your kind will punish you for consorting with us?
My name is Lazelk Chucky, and my kin will understand my need for servants.
I love that they have, like, actual, like, Gith words. In the game, which is pretty cool. Alright, dug that up earlier. That was the gate where I fought all the goblins. My brain was like, have I been here? Can I get up there? I can. It looks like I can. How does one... I know. I gotta use my mad hops. Oh my gosh, it'll work. Dude, I've got crazy hops. Rhogar, master of jumping. Okay. Where are we at? Where are we at? Nothing down that way. I had to look. What are you? A plant? Well, I want it to know.
Give it! Give me the plant!
Please, no enemies. Please, no enemies. Okay. All seems well. Ah, Skellamon. A pendant. May I examine it? So it lets me cast guidance? Oh, shit. I'm gonna click on this.
Necklace matches the sigil in that cave. The harpers were busy.
So I have. So can I cast guidance? I can cast guidance now. So I don't even need you here. That's pretty cool.
Something over there.
The back of the crevice lies a bag
in
full.
No. No. I hate spiders. They're terrifying. Ugh. Wait, can I add both? Oh, just the one. Okay. I would fail that. No. If I'm doing anything with spiders, I'm going to save scum it every time. No. I only like Spider-Man. I'm obsessed with Spider-Man. I love him. I got a shrine and an exclusive limited edition poster. I own every single Spider-Man movie. I have the concept art books for both Spider-Verse films. They're very nice, by the way. Like, the shrine has lights on it.
At the back of the crevice lies a bag.
Yeah, I don't. I've got it.
A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth.
What? Rolled a 3 twice in a row. A 1 in 400th chance of rolling the same number twice. Make this easier for me to deal with spiders. I don't know where this is, this visual is. I'm just now realizing it, but that looks cool. Some criminal acts can be overheard. Well, you know, I have not thought about stealthing once in this game, and that's on me. And I'm pretty sure Shadowheart has
a shiny gold coin pokes from its
mouth. Has that trace on it. Okay, that's better. Ooh, okay, just pass it.
The creatures clutch the pouch possessively. You have no doubt. A spider egg is nestled within.
No, I hate this. Oh, I can't look at my stats. I don't have. Oh, what is animal handling? Hold on, I have a character sheet right next to me for one of my characters. Animal handling is. What is it? Wisdom? Intelligence? Wisdom. Oh, my wisdom is garbage usually. Sight has dexterity. It's slightly better. Oh. I want whatever this thing is, but now there are spiders! Okay, oh god, I'm just a. Okay, gosh, animal handling. Or speak softly. I mean, animal handling, or just grab it. Okay, I'm gonna try and calm them. A 15. There's spiders. Spiders. My partner just came back in. They're pretty cool. Except when they do that. That is rude. Talk about how cool they are. And they stick their tongue out at me. You gotta watch your attitude. Okay. Oh. Let me see what the... if it's a 15 for animal handling, let me check what it is. I'll see what it is for,
The creature's clutch the pouch possessively.
Stop! I don't like these sounds. It's the same.
A spider egg is.
But I have a plus one to my dexterity. Okay, so roll good. Ooh! Please don't get on me! Please don't get on me! Please don't get on me! Ooh, it's a dirty 20. Please don't get on my hand.
The spiders scatter, and you stash the bag. Something clinks among the coins.
I hate the spider sounds. Item received: a pouch. What do you mean I got a pouch? Like, I just have an extra item pouch now? Yeah. What's in it? Gold. I don't want the spider egg sack. I'll take this. No, actions. Move. To get the rest of my gold. Okay. You. Open. Actions. Just throw you. Oh my god! Why is that egg sack that big? Do you see that? Alright, we're just gonna chuck ya. Just throw. Just throw it. No! Why are there so many? Why are there so many? Are the blue ones my ally? No. No. Oh, I hate this. This is the worst. This is awful. Oh, there's too many of them. Are the blue ones their allies too?
Oh, no. No. Okay, actions. Oh.
Oh, I hate this so much. Look at this one. Oh, hey, this is so gross.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
No, the spiders are my ally. Oh, I hate this. Okay, arachnid jump. I want you to die and jump off this cliff. Okay. Can I move? Oh, I can. I can move down this way. Oh, I hate that. Can you come just... I want you to not live anymore. How about you dash? And go where you're. I don't want you.
I don't want it. This is worth
I'm not cost. Doing this. There's no way. I would love to have burning hands right now to AoE this. This is the worst. This is just the worst. Yeah, I'll show one. Get out of here! I'm gonna shove my ally. Oh, thank goodness. I still want you to shove it. I can't get there! Oh, well, then in my turn. Oh, this is awful! Kill it. Why? I gave you one instruction, and that was to kill it. Shove it! No! Oh, this is the worst! Kill it! Oh.
Taste my fury.
No. No, are they following me now? No! They think I'm their mother! This is the worst possible outcome. I hate this! Alright, screw this. I'm killing him. Where is it? That's one. I don't care that they think I'm their mother. No child of mine! I missed it! They're getting too smart. Kill it! Kill it! Ugh. There's someone more? No! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Oh no! Why won't you die?
Oh! Awful. Give me your loot. Ooh. That's actually really. Hold on. Where's that trap disarm toolkit? Let me give that to Astarion. That was awful. Oh, that was awful. No. Big spioders are bad. Oh god, they're little corpses. This better be worth it. A warg fang? Gosh, that was awful. Okay, so did I get the cash? Wait, what do you mean? Why is there an enemy still on this map? Oh, he was just knocked out! I technically wasn't even out of combat yet. Oh my gosh. Ooh. I'm out of here. No way. Worst possible outcome. Disgusting. Never again. I don't know if I can say this game is game of the year anymore. They had big spiders. I mean, I knew they would probably be in this game, but it doesn't mean I have to like it. I hear a squirrel. I'm out of here! No, thank you. Oh, I gotta jump. I use my mad hoppage. Yeet! Hey, you a rock?
Do you think your kin search for you, Laser?
Tracks. Small, bipedal. Goblins, perhaps.
A secret door! This is like Hey, is this taking me to like a goblin encampment? Where am I? Another stone door here. Find an underground passage. Does it just take me back to the place with all the tieflings and such? Oh, that was the one I was just in. I'm not very bright. Where am I? Ooh.
Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Best be careful.
I'm out! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to upset you! I'm sorry, and are you okay?
Me how?
Oh, so, murder? Or theft?
A thousand times.
Good to know.
Careful, I might.
I'm aware.
No time to rest.
Oh, that was rude.
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
Oh. People. I don't like people. People are the worst. They upset me on a personal level. I'm going to go this way first. See a bridge?
Strange. It looks healthy, but it's stone dead.
The pig's dead, my friend. Staring at it won't bring it back. Come on. We'll never fix these brain worms if we stop and gawk at every piece of carrion you find.
I'm curious. Maybe it'll help me with something. You don't know. Ooh. A really good roll.
The boar seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. Examining the corpse, you see two small punctures.
Oh, did Astarion kill it?
And is it dead enough for you?
I don't know. Is it enough for you, Mr. Vampire? I'm not going to intimidate him. I don't want to be mean to him. I'll persuade him. Fine then, keep your secrets. Woo! That 19, baby! A total 26.
It's been drained of blood with wounds in its neck. It's been killed by a vampire. I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to worry you. They are ferocious creatures.
Insight check!
But don't worry. I'll keep watch tonight. We won't have to worry about nocturnal visitors. Now please, let's go.
Okay. If you insist, Mr. Dookie Butt. Can I take these flowers? He's not a Dookie Butt. Don't listen to what I said. My gosh, look at all the things on my map of stuff to do. Oh, signpost.
West Baldur's Gate, East El Terrell.
I'm worried about this bridge being trapped. Potatoes! So glad I found some patatis. A broken loot? What am I gonna use a broken loot for? And a fork!
You know what I really miss about Baldur's Gate? The food. Fresh.
There was a transcript of an interview with the writer and director of A Pleasurable Deal with King Rob.
That's a different matter.
Oh, there's so many words here.
Dripping.
Unless we find a cure, you won't have any teeth to chew it with soon enough.
I'll figure that.
Dead goblins. Dead travelers.
Were they heading to the Druid's Grove?
Stallion. And the Stallion. And I'll take that. Sweet. Woo! Hit them all. One whole gold! Oh, jeez! A goblin drawing? Drawn in thick charcoal lines upon an animal skin. This childlike portrait depicts three stick figures. A goblin with sparks in his hand, a square humanoid figure, and what seems to be an elf, each of them wearing a simple crown. I don't know if I want to be over here just yet. Okay, yeah, dude, we'll look at that armor I got. I can't wear it because I'm 11, huh?
There's no time to waste.
Yeah, he's not gonna do him much difference.
Let's move.
God, I'd love to store all these spell sheets somewhere. Filter, am I able to like quick select things, you know? Well, I don't want that. I want my rapier back. Yeah. Okay. I'll look it up later. I don't have the patience as well. This guy is kind of spooky. Let's talk to those people. You know what? I am gonna get the potion. I have an overabundance of them right now. Wow! I got like barely anything back from that. Lovely.
So, you and Lazelle. Seems to.
Please don't remind me. But keep your guard up with
her. I like that they're gossiping about Lazelle right now, and she's right there.
You should search that corpse.
What corpse? Where? This one? Alright, I already did.
Do you have someone waiting for you in Baldur's Gate, Astarion? A sweetheart, perhaps?
Not one in particular. The city is a veritable feast of sweethearts.
You must be eager to get back, then. Slimmer pickings out in this wilderness.
What corpse was you referring to, mysterious narrator lady? Wait! Weren't there people here a second ago?
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you.
That's cool.
Things move of their own accord. There's something of value, something your mind craves.
What's happening?
Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
I don't want none of this tadpole junk. Wait a minute. No. I don't want the tadpole junk. I don't want to become a dang doodle bopping squidman. I don't want that. Oh my gosh, I've already been streaming for over 40 minutes. Time sure does fly when you're having fun. Squid man. Gonna be a squid man.
Not if I can help it. Go to waste. The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
I know my strength is just the worst. So. Ah, here we go. I'm stronger than you, Mr. Worm, in my head!
Your muscles loosen. The tadpole breaks free of its deceased host. Your mind is your own again.
Maybe in a different playthrough, I'll let it happen, but not this one. Cool.
I'm great.
What was that? Salami? Man, I'm so glad this guy's got salami. I'll step in there. The scenario. It's a devil's snare. Okay, I'm gonna do this now. Mm-hmm. That's yonder. I'm exploring. Someone was here.
An empty moonfly vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
Bird net. Well, don't mind if I do. Hey, tell you what. Give it to a Starian.
Shadow Heart. Such a grim name for such a beautiful flower.
I heard you mumbling that line to yourself earlier.
Beautiful man.
It needs more work.
Fortunate for his tongue, he didn't say it to me.
Hey, then. There's definitely at least one more character out here. Is that what I was for? It looks like I could. Yeah. Definitely go to. Oh, that's a spooky cave over there. I don't vibe with that.
Owlbear tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
No way! I'm not messing with an owlbear. Are you kidding me? Crazy. Where'd it get? Run away! Dude, I'm not prepped to fight an owlbear. But, what is this one? Oh, Carl has stuff. Whatever that is. Berries! Raspberries. A pupper! Oh, this puppy will be my friend. Oh, Scratch! Hello. Oh my goodness. Oh, this, the baby. Our pet, the baby. Pet the baby, pet the baby.
Woo!
Pet the baby, pet the baby.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively.
Look at him, he's so cute.
Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse.
I want to calm him down.
The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on.
I can have puppy! Doggy!
The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move.
Dog, 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 dog.
He sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find
you. This is the best possible outcome! I love you, Mr. Pupper. Look at you, you're so cute! I'm gonna loot your orange corpse now. Letters, letters, letters. Let's read it. Daven, it's a boy. He's healthy and perfect. I've named him after his father. Come back and see us as soon as you can leave. Love, Flora, and Daven Jr. I keep reading letters that are written by what I assume are Whomp and reading them as like a dude. Leather boots. I don't need these. I'll take gold. Take your apple. Alright, tough letter. Nine fingers. I won't come back to the city. Not while you have your thugs looking for me. If you want the debt paid, you'll have to trust me and collect it yourself. Go to the graveyard and look for where M. Kerwin is buried. Get digging and you'll find enough valuables to settle matters between us. Don't go looking for me. I'll know when I'm safe. S. I'll take that one. And a personal note. Gomwick. Be doubly careful on the way back to Baldur's Gate. I've received more reports of attacks on travelers throughout the region. I can't have my best messenger winding up face down in a ditch somewhere. Watch yourself, better late than ever. Postmaster General Donzo. Donzo? Like the Naruto character? That's right. I'm a weeb. What of it? Mr. Pupper, I love you, and I hope you stay with me forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. I'll never let anything bad happen to you. I love you, you little baby. Little baby. All doggies are babies. Except chihuahuas. I can't stand chihuahuas. Why'd the music get really scary? I don't like that. Guys, the music got real spooky. I'm a little spooked. No, thank you. I do want to find this Karlach person, though, because, like, what if it's a new companion? Ooh, and what if she's a barbarian? Oh, that would be hella helpful. Isn't there, like, a stone door near over here as well? I get over there. It looks like I can jump across from here to there, maybe. I'll try it. But I don't like how spooky the music got all of a sudden. Okay. Straight across yonder. What is that? Oh, shadowhunters. Little puppins! I'm so sorry about your owner, but I will take good care of you, you beautiful thing. Okay. So it looks like I can jump. I can.
Yeet!
Wait, shouldn't I have Will with it for this? He wants to kill Karlach, but I don't know. I don't care about this completed quest. maybe I'll just go talk to Karlach myself. She's so dangerous. Oh, thank you. Come on up. I don't see anybody. A quick save, just to be safe. What's that? What's that over there? Okay, blood. Are you Karlach? Wow, she looks cool!
Hello. You seem distracted with something. Are you all right?
This is the devil Will has been tasked to kill.
Are you okay?
Me. Never been better.
Big buff woman. Damn. She's huge.
Oh, fuck me. It's you, from the Nautiloid. Please tell me I found you before those so-called Paladins of Tyr did. Now that's a story, and I'll tell it to you, but truth be told, we shouldn't stay here too long. See, these Paladins have...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat,
fiery. She's a companion! Well, I'm not gonna kill her now! I think she's a barbarian, the thing I've been wanting.
Escape of fire and blood. A blood war. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
Dude, that's metal.
What was that?
I'm as tall as I am.
Mountains as far as the eye can see.
Dude.
Guess that explains the voices. From that peak I got into your head, you've made some inroads trying to get the thing sorted. But alas, no joy. I'm Karlach. And you are...
Rhogar, Austin.
Well met, soldier. Now that we're old pals, how would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards? A little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at.
I would love that.
You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good at killing demons. Really good.
So for those who don't know, the Blood War is a...
Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me her personal attack dog.
Is a war having an Avernus, one of the lower planes, between devils and demons. Because there is a difference between them.
Zariel sent goon after goon to hunt me down. But believe me when I tell
an archdevil
you,
is like
going.
And you know,
the latest
really powerful
yappy
devil.
Little dog she sicked on me are nearby. A group of dopes posing as Paladins of Tyr. Wanna help me take them down? Don't worry, I'll lead the charge. I could use your help. There's a lot of them, and only one of me. After that, we can team up. Take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good?
Look, she's real. Okay.
Winks at her foes while she slays them. You'd be a fool to refuse her.
She's really cool. Look, okay. Here's my justification as to why we totally bring her along. One, barbarian. I've been asking for a barbarian on this team, okay? Big old meaty tank, okay? Two, giant woman, big axe. Three, she looks really cool. Four, she fought demons in the Blood War. That's pretty cool. Not all devils can be evil, okay?
Fuck yes. They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Hang on, though. Looks like you got enough backup at your side.
Krog is, sure there's room for awesome.
Me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to Krog any of the fun stuff without me.
Is awesome. Got it? Oh, she's going to my camp? Oh, Will's not going to be happy. A bag! First off, alright, first thing. Let's open it. Well, that can see a... Why would it be stealing? Open. Sign. Take all. And now I have an extra backpack to carry my junk in. I still don't know how to put stuff in my backpack. Dude. New party member. Okay. Honestly. Who's that? Who are these two people over here? Oh, they got stuck over there? Hello. I can just look it up here. Come on. Oh, you little babies. What would you do without me? Come on. Sorry. Alright, well, okay. I think after getting car lagged, I'm gonna go back to camp. I'm gonna level up car lag and bring her into this party right now. Oh, yeah!
What can I do you for?
Awesome. Okay. We are going to... I know exactly who I'm putting away. We're going to put away Lazel.
Karlak's got the brawn of a warrior and the wiles of a survivor.
Because, hear me out. I now have this a rogue, so I got sneaky. I have... And fully. Me, show Magic Man. Respect. I have my beefy tank. And if I keep Shadowheart, I have a cleric.
You believe you can survive without me?
Yeah.
As you say, do not.
That's great. Come on.
Soldier?
Get the barbarian on the team.
Let's go.
All right, dope. Okay. Now we're going to...
Let's
go, kid. Level her up. Yes! This is absolutely worth it. Now I got a barbarian on the team. I got a tank! And look at that! Look at that health increase already. Fantastic. Reckless attack. And danger sense. See, now we have danger sense. Let's level up to 3. Benjamin, what are you saying on my stream right now? Look, she's got to speak with animals. How bad can she be? All right, Wild Heart. You're timid with nature, and its beast inspires your rage, empowering you with supernatural might. Oh, that's if I... Berserker. Oh. Berserker would be real good. No, we don't need wild magic. We got enough magic as is. Frenzy. Dude, it's so good. Really good. I gotta go with the frenzy, because like in terms of like combat, like the better option. And she gets a searing smite. That's amazing. The mixture of 2d6 fire damage. How could I not add that to my party?
What to do?
All right, I'm gonna talk to some other. Just talk to some characters real fast and see what.
We may have to increase our camp provisions now that we have Karlak along for the journey. Those muscles don't run on fresh air, I'll wager. Still, she'll be useful.
That's cool. Traveler's chest. Okay, so I want to. Okay then. Alright. Reading comments. Okay. Let me Google it real fast. Is there a way to select items in Baldur's Gate 3 PS5? Can I do that for PS5? I don't see anything that I can. I can carry 2 for 40, and I'm carrying 132 currently, so I should be fine. Whoa! Yo, Divana, look at my party gold, top right corner. How much money I got? Yo! Yeah, see, I want to sort things into these stuff. Just don't want to do it, like, by hand, you know? Let's see. What is that? A mace. Move. No, that's all I want. I use the control still. Damn it. There it. Okay, that's how we do it. Awesome. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. So what are you? You are an alchemy pouch. You're my backpack. You're my camp supply pack. You're a keychain. You're an ornate chest. Okay, cool. So, chest. Open you. I'm going to put, for now, all these scrolls in here. I don't want to use them just yet. So I'm thinking about giving them to Gale. If I ever use Gale in my party ever again, which I don't know if that'll happen. Okay, may I. These are my type. Yeah, that'll be good. Keep that. Let's put away. That. Yours? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I don't know if I'm gonna need those bows. Oh, I'm gonna look at these. Light crossbow. Some of the stuff I'm just gonna go ahead and add to my wares. Are you playing Sims over there? None my business? That's what you sound like right now. The letters and stuff in there. Oh, okay. This is good. Now I know how to sort stuff. Oh, wait. It didn't take? Oh, dang it. Okay, hold on. Because I pressed the wrong button, that's why. They're not? Okay, sort by type. Thinking is I just put this chest in there for now and I save a bunch of space. Oh, I'm a genius because I can go through all these items and look at what I want. Wait, why do I still have these? I'll put them there for now. Open you. Okay. Look at these weapons. Okay. Short of my type. One dagger. Yeah, these are better than what I have, so I'm just gonna add these to my wares. I'll keep the dagger. Wares. Wares. Because then I can just sell these. Do I have quit? Yeah, it's not really going to do me anything. Underwears. What's the point in, you know, wasting up storage space if I can just get rid of those later? Let's talk to Asarian.
I knew we were a strange band, but a fugitive from the hills. Now that's someone worth knowing. Not that I want to get on the wrong side of any devils, but this Karlak is a survivor. Plus, I appreciate anyone who opens a conversation with threats of bodily harm.
Nice. All right, let's talk to Will and see what he thinks.
Well met.
Nope. Any conversation from Gale?
An ally fresh from the hells themselves. Our company grows stranger by the minute, and all the better for it.
Very true. Alright.
Let's see. I hail from Waterdeep, City of Splendors. I am a wizard of considerable acclaim and scholar of exceptional accomplishment.
And how come I've never heard of you?
I have a cat, a library, and a weakness for a good glass of wine. And if the mood takes me, I'm known to try my hand at poetry. There.
So, what's up with your tattoo?
Certainly. That I have a great respect for privacy, for instance, especially my own.
Valid. I got guidance now, baby. Give me that dirty 20.
Drop like a portcullis.
Out! That was uncalled for. Not an eventuality I'm entirely unfamiliar with. Nevertheless, please don't try that again unless I invite you to.
No promises. Alright, real question. Where's the puppy? Where's the puppy? See with you, Withers? I heard him. I heard him for a second. Where is Puppy? Where is Puppy? Oh, I want to pet the goodest boy. It'd be kind of nice if we had a druid as an option. Over here, what's going on over here? Where's the puppy? Where can I find the big fluffy baby? I want this puppy. Okay, on my guidance doodling out. I want the puppy. Where is he? Oh, I can store stuff in here. Ooh, that's helpful. What is the point of this game if I can't pet the puppy whenever I want? Find them. Back out we go.
Flowers, leaves, grass.
I was raised in the city.
Can't beat it.
I'm more used to feeling cobblestones underfoot than grass and fallen leaves.
Before I went to Avernus, I'd have agreed with you. Nothing quite like Baldur's Gate, is there?
I would like to... Ooh. Oh my God, thank
my
you.
Anyway.
I'm gonna go back and finally fight these dudes. Now that I got a barbarian on my team.
Those paladins I need to stop are that away. Hey, we're still going after those paladins, right? Can't leave Zariel's bruisers roaming the coast. Good news.
Oh, don't worry. We're gonna mess up some paladins. Not right now. Maybe once I hit level 4. Which, how close are we? Not. We're not close to level 4 whatsoever. But if we get there. Oh, shoot. Should I? Let me look at everybody's stats. What level 2 spells do I have? I have Charm Person, that's level 2. Oh, okay, so it's a 2 on the Prayer of Healing. Probe. Is it worth?
Well, that ends.
It probably is worth long resting. I should have enough supplies for everybody. Oh, everybody, avert your eyes.
One horn, the stink of Avernus, Advocatus Diaboli.
Advocatus.
I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good.
Oops.
That'll teach me to underestimate you.
Karmak, the archdevil Zariel's gladiator, come to burn the Sword Coast to ash.
I'm gonna do a quick save just to be safe. Look at the starry and just like, can't wait to see where this is going.
Well, not counting the fuckers that need a good hurting.
Yeah, that's true.
Shut it, devil. I know your kind. A heart darker than a shadow's nightmares. You'd cut a child's throat just to taste the blood.
Right.
A devil?
I
didn't take the blade for a fool.
I just want to point that Will is a warlock, okay? Which means that he most likely made a pact with an actual evil deity. Very unlikely that he made it with a good sort of creature.
Blood-red landscape of fire and volcanic cinder. The front lines of the blood war. With every swing of her axe, Karlak fulfills Mistress Zariel's purpose.
Proof! Clear as summer sky! It's over, Karlak! It's time you feel the sting of the blade!
I've tried to tell you, I'm not what you think I am!
Another vision. Karlak's blade rays slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Will shudders with Karlak's desperation. She is a victim of the Blood War.
Heck yeah.
Agent of it.
By Baldurin's helm, I... No, I will not be tricked.
Not
you
trick.
Saw the truth. I may be an effective soldier, but I never wanted to serve Zariel.
Yeah.
Meant it away from her the first chance I got.
And yet you served.
Quick save again.
No! Devils cannot be trusted!
Quick save again.
You know monsters better than anyone. Can't you look in my eyes and see I'm not a devil?
I mean, she doesn't look like... She looks
you
like a tiefling.
You don't know what this means. You don't know what you're asking me to do.
I'm asking you to live, Will. Don't want to hurt you. And to be frank,
she's been here for like
20
minutes, folks,
and
she's already like one of the best characters.
I swear to you, on all I am, I am not what you think.
Also, can
Shit.
I just say how much I appreciate smart barbarian, not stupid barbarian?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you?
She just looks like a very scarred, awesome
tiefling.
Thank
the gods. Thought I was going to have to take your head.
You would have died in
the
attempt.
Fire effect on her
but
all the time is
been
awesome.
Enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Aye. Truce.
I'd like to point out that this argument has been happening while we're all in our underwear.
I promise not to lose sight of it. Even when the hells burn.
Like, I'm
hottest.
Just standing there shirtless watching this.
Glad Will saw sense. Even more glad he decided to stick around. Takes a pretty slick mover to track down old Karlak. Same. Now, instead of a liability, I've got a friend. Or I will have soon, anyway.
Oh, she just wants to have friends. More importantly, where's the puppy?
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say.
What are you doing?
And I've played my part.
Are you going to go read the comments? They're from my friend. They pop up on the screen when they... On the TV when they come up. And I can see them. I don't know if they'll show up on stream. Yeah.
I can say only this. Karlak's not the only one who's had a villain's knife held to their throats. One Ooh. Night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance.
I mean, we've all were threatened.
You're not in any danger, I promise. I can't say the same about me.
Okay, who's your patron? Who's your patron? I'm gonna go to sleep. Astarion, if you try and bite me in my sleep, I swear.
Nothing like a little camp drama to spice up the evening. It's almost a pity things ended so amicably. Seeing those two duke it out would be fun.
I mean, yeah. Alright, Astarion, I'm gonna go to sleep now, and I'm gonna trust you to not bite me in my sleep. I'm positive he is. Okay, this is my last long rest I can do for a little bit. He was creeping around the previous night. Oh, I'm restless. Where? I heard that puppy.
Where is he?
Popper, they're snubbers! Oh, it's a baby!
You spot a name on the dog's collar. Scratch.
You're a sweetheart. I want to pet him. This is the best game I can pet dog. Yes. Yes! Yes! I will keep petting him. He deserves all the love. Yes. All the pets. Oh, I can't pet him a rule of three this? That's rude. They only allowed me to do two pets, and they wouldn't let me rule of three it. For those who don't know, rule of three is commonly a thing used in animation and gaming, and just like how you do story stuff in general, is that things best work in threes. So that's why, like, you see the same gag done and stuff. It should be no more than three times, because that's the perfect amount. But it's also a little thing that my partner and I like joke about when we watch something or we're doing something. Like, oh, rule of three. Or if we're messing with each other, we have to do it at least three times. Most of the time, at least three times, because rule of three, it's the perfect amount. All right, but let's leave camp. I feel confident now to, you know, that we got all our spells. No, I'm not gonna be able to full rest for a hot second, so I need to get more items. Oh. May I thank you? Forgot about that. Alright, so we're gonna go mess up those dude bros. Are they like down there? That's kinda cool. Watch out for that. Okay, everybody ready? We are going to save the game right here. And I am going to remember correctly, there is
no more prayers, only dust and silence.
Okay, so it's too far away for me to hit the fire barrel. He's there. I know there's a barbarian right there.
Where's Kimbo Pop and the others?
Okay. So I can't do anything. Let's see. Do we have anything to throw? I don't know why I picked up a roll on a plate, but I did. Milk can, wow. Rookie chair. Wow, candles. Okay. We are going to do our best to surprise attack these guys. Come on, be in range. How close can I get? Alright. Okay, so Starion's first. Okay, I can get in there if I dash, and I can start wailing away on him. But if anything, I'd rather he be right here, where he could more easily get at someone. I don't know why he got a score of Ray Enfeeblement, but you know. So I can hide. don't think I have sneak attack right now, so that doesn't really do any good. We can dash. And hide behind here. Sneak attack damage when someone comes out of here on the next turn. Okay. Okay, cool. Karlax pulling in. See, I knew there was someone back there. What's he doing? What's happening? Hello? Game. Oh, okay. Right, so what can I do? I can go into a frenzy. I don't want to waste anything right now. Just get as far as I can.
Incoming.
And then, yeah, we'll do that. Good thing that was a critical miss. All right, the guy really messed up. Did a jump, missed. Oh, so it's my turn now. Okay, so I'm going to, I'm gonna get up here. I'd like to No, it's not gonna work. So let's just attack this guy. Great! I don't have enough movement left. Shove him. Shove him! Shove him! That's my turn. Okay, first things first. We're going to move here. Number two. We're going to summon a spiritual weapon. We're going to summon a great axe. Great. Here. Action. We're going to try and kill this guy. Alright, so he's good. He's dead now. And I have a little bit of movement left, so move there. And my turn. And I can immediately start attacking on my turn. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna do a regular attack. What we got in front of me? Cool, it's a miss. This is the way. It's kind of blocked. Yeah, I'm not gonna have Karlax rage because if she can't hit on her turn, there's no point. But if I can keep these guys stuck here, that works to my advantage. Okay, we're gonna move you there. You're going to. I have kick that. Figure as much. Okay. Let's just shoot him. And then we're going to move over here. And I'm going to hide. Right here. So, if anyone comes out here, he has sneak attack on his next turn. Yeah. Okay. Gosh, they're all... What? What was that? Okay, how far away is this guy? Alright, so we're gonna rage. Where is rage option? Thaumaturgy, easy shot. Rage throw, okay. Please, lacerate. Prepare. Okay, so I can prepare an attack. Well, I want to go into a rage. Well, I don't want to go into a frenzy, I just want to go into a rage. Can I only just do a frenzied rage? Okay. Woo! Alright, mess him up. Now you have... I don't use reckless attack until we can fight the other barbarian. Okay, that's his whole turn. Leave Rhogar alone! Okay, I'm taking some damage. So where are they lined up? They're all hiding behind the door. So I'm going to... right here. And then...
these boots here. Have seen everything.
So that way I can get in range. Try and see if I can get an acid splash off and use the radius of some damage. No. It's not like I can really hit any of them. Too hidden. Maybe if I move a little bit further this way. I don't have movement. Oh, I mean, there's that guy right there. Yeah, let's go. Alright, this is one less guy. Now the bonus action. So, we're not gonna worry about it. Is it my turn? Alright, we're gonna mess up this guy. We're going to do a laceration. Okay, that's fine. We're still gonna lacerate. Oh, critical hit, baby! Okay, Shadow Heart. Going and burning right there. Let's move Shadow Heart to here. Which is a slightly better advantage. And we'll just, yeah, fireball it up. This guy back here. Just so he's got some damage on him, you know? Alright. She's gonna come around. She's probably gonna hit Shadowheart. See, this is why I can take a burning hand since it's gonna hit a attack. And because now I have sneak attack. And that's why we do this. Yeah, I didn't do a lot of damage, but that's fine. And then I can do an offhand attack. That's fine, because I can do it again. And deal some extra damage. That's that turn. I'm gonna say miss. Okay, and then we can do... I'm not gonna end my rage, are you crazy? Attack the barbarian. Okay, I still have a bonus. And now... okay, I don't want to throw any of this stuff, actually, so... against this barbarian again. Just so he's dead. Imperial. Am I bleeding? Okay, she's got 12. We're going to... I got a witch bolt, because I can't... There's not a bunch of characters right now. There's no reason for me to use first level spell on her. I could do it with 16. Yeah. That'll do. Alright, so she's instantly dead. Pretty much. I could go up here and shove her. I won't. I'll move up here to loot this guy. Loot him! He's got a key. And a bottle. We'll see. And then, just for shits and giggles, shove her. Because it's fine. Okay, so we're going to... Okay, I'm going to move this just over here as far as I can. And there's turn. Okay, just do attack. And then we're going to move you in here. Alright! Still have a bonus action. Might need Shield of Faith. It'd be a waste. We'll just end my turn. Alright, we'll get Starion to dash. We can hopefully attack this guy. And then... Oh, okay, he's both attacks already. Is poison. I need Karlak. Dash, can I get Karlak here?
Count on me.
Okay, I need her to do some damage. I don't want to do a frenzied strike because I'll just add more strain. Can, however, I don't have anything good to throw. Shoot. Dang it. You're doing a frenzied strike. Okay, dismiss. I'm trying to dismiss that. Wow, what a waste of a turn. What just happened?
With haste.
Okay. So you have 15 health. And you have 9. Let's actually not do that, because then I'll just do damage to Karlak. And hit you as well. Okay. And you've been poisoning everyone, so let's just get rid of you. Dang! Yeah, I could have twinned it and then just killed that character. Dang. Okay. Alright, well, fine. Far away. Too far away. Yeah, this is where you go. Enter. Shadowheart, why can't you hit anything ever? Starion, just shoot her. Good job. All right, let's loot these booty heads. Okay, let's take that toxin. Javelins, great club, gloves, and boots. Might be able to give those to Johnny through the jungle. Blah 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 blah. I'll just take it. Sure, we'll look at it as an option for clothing. I don't need more quarter slots. Alright, loot that guy's body. A dagger and leather armor. Gold. Alright, let's give these tools to Astarion again. Some more leather armor. An ancient scroll. Though a bloom of mold has leached the ink from most of the scroll, it's beginning to sludge. The sealing ritual. Our god cares not for petty ritual. There is only the sealing, and it is vital that we observe it with exacting reverence. On the day of the sealing, a mixture of bone and ash is consecrated. Upon the names of the dead, we spread the offering, imbuing the ink with essence of death. Our god. Spooky. Let's do a quick save real fast. Book of Final Breath. Dense rows of scrawled text. A few legible entries seem to detail the names of final words of nearest individuals. Come see this. It's Mav. Hmm? You're blocking my light. Wow, that was riveting. Okay, first things first. Jeez, I don't know how weak Shadowheart was. Oh, speaking of, let's actually Shadowheart it up right now. And use Prayer of Healing. There we go. And that's why I saved that.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Okay. So, I have acquired a great club. It's leather. It's just okay.
Wanna dance?
She already closed, but let's see about her. She has two great axes. Incredible. Oh, it's nowhere near as good. What is that? A salami? I can have her equip a salami as a weapon? Okay. It's a choice. Oh, she doesn't have two. It's a two-handed weapon, duh. Yeah, let's give her a torch. Okay, so
what a day.
Do you have gloves? You don't. Do you want gloves? Those are nice. Alright. Oh no, I don't want to be a Sarian.
I've got a long road ahead.
Yep. Okay. All right. Just hope there's not traps or anything in here. Box. There's nothing in it. Yes, I want to spare. Use the mirror.
Not bad. I've had better days and worse ones.
Shabby wardrobe. Casual sandals. Well, I want those casual sandals for sure. I don't care about that. Tin cup. Turn them on. What are you, a bowl? Pile of books. Nothing. I have a door right here.
No lock. No handle. How does it Carlet. Open?
Let's march.
I need you to attack it.
Huh.
Once more. Once more, with feeling! Thank you.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Candle, another door, but it's going to take you somewhere else based off of that symbol on the map. So we're going to go look over here. How are there no books in the bookshelf? I can clearly see books there. Unclean. Read. Ah, blah, 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 blah. These are too many words. The Curse of the Vampire. I'm gonna take this one. That one's about a vampire as well. It's a sauce thing. Too many words. Loads and loads of books. Okay. Plaque.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Uh-oh. More lights on. How are these bookshelves empty? I can see the books. It's all just the same book. Ooh! I want that. Is it just the same three books? Wow, a candle. How helpful. Can I get up there? Is there something up there? Doesn't look like it.
That might be worth a look.
Is it? Last time I touched something, my whole party almost died. Okay, and a quick save. I'm gonna touch the thing.
What did that do?
I do not know. Chapel records. Fine dust coats the pages of this weathered book. Beneath the bone, white powder. Hundreds of short pictures are recorded in tiny script. Grobian Tipple Ilmata, drowning. A vein Arkansen, Agma. Internal rot. Devron Stout Saloon. Fever! Do you like me showing off that I can voice act? I don't know what that did. I'm a little spooked. Could have been anything. We'll certainly find out, won't we? Ooh! It's a thing of thieves tool right there. Again, let's give it to Astarion. Like, obviously, yes, I could have lockpicked the door, but whatever, you know. Dank crit. I've been in here before. That's where I met Withers. Oh, that sarcophagus is trapped, but I think Astarion has, if I remember correctly, he has a trap disarm kit. He does. Fantastic. Let's go do that. What is this? Did I see this here before? Oh, I didn't. Well, thank you. A light right here. I'm turn on. It did so much for me. Okay. I know that's a trap right there. All right. We are going to.
Someone there.
Going to disarm it. Okay. Let's hope I don't roll a natural one, because that's going to suck with all of these extra things I have. Okay, we're good. Wonder what the total score is going to be. Dirty 20. Awesome sauce. Okay, so it's disarmed. Cool.
No one stopped me yet.
The Watcher's Guide. And that engraved key. I'll take that for sure. What is this? It's a spear. Death's Promise. When the spear misses its target, the wielder's next attack roll against that target gains True Strike. Hey, that's cool. I'll take it. I don't know if anyone can use it. Or if it's helpful to anybody. Let's check. I can't.
I wonder what the next move is.
She's got plenty of stuff. He's got. Okay. Yeah. He can use it. It's the fact that it does 0 to 7 damage. You know, like it's not really worth it. We'll keep it for sure.
Interesting.
There are other traps here.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
I'm gonna see if Rhogar can just disarm it himself. Actually, no, it should still be an Astarion thing. No, but I want him to waste all his stuff. Okay, so it'll use it regardless. Woo! Just barely made that. Oh, wow, a soul coin. I'm just giving it to Carlisle for now. Okay. That's what I currently have. Guidance up. Oh. I'm just gonna reload that real fast. Real fast. Tacos. Are delicious. And also can be nutritious. I don't know what I'm on about. Oh, I gotta redo this one. Oh, great. Okay. That bonus. Guidance. Uh-oh. Ooh, just barely. Good for moi. Disarmed, open you. Take that, give to Carlette. We're going to attempt to disarm this one after I did a quick save. Roll it. That, much better. Dirty 20. Open you. Halberd. All right for now. Ooh, I almost stepped on that trap. There's What did that do for me? A skeleton right here? Some bones. Alright. Let's try to disarm. While I still have guidance. I forgot to... Okay, it's no problem. Another dirty 20. Love to see it. Ruby ring and a studded shield. Huh. Why not? Why not look the fanciest with these rings that you cannot see? Alright, what kind of shield does she currently have? A studded shield. Rhogar currently has the one he just grabbed. Also a studded shield. Okay, so it's just something I can sell later.
Can't give up now.
Alright, so that's everything. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna leave then. Oh! No, right there. There's the lights on real fast, just because I can. Yeah, save the game real fast. Open the door! Get on the floor, everybody walk my dinosaur. As a kid, I used to say it wrong. I'd say, open the door, get on the floor. I mean, wait, my brain's hurting. Sorry, okay. Brain. The first way I said open the floor, get on the door. That's how I used to say it as a kid, because I would just get it wrong all the time. And now I'm just dumb. So. Just stuck like that. What is that? Oh, just me, that's the Emerald Grove right there. Okay, well, I would like to fast travel into here. Is there not a waypoint in here? No, I can't. Yeah. I want to, go sell a bunch of those stuff to the blacksmith that I don't need anymore. So I found some goblins. I'll do a side quest. Are you? Thank you. Potatoes! Oh wait, there was something I wanted to do. I got for camp. I don't want these tasteful boots anymore. I want. Where? Yes! Casual sandals! There we go. Alright, so where's that blacksmith? I think I already had a bunch of stuff marked for wares. Yeah, so let's... add to wares... Add to wares. That one's equipped. Nobody really needs the. Well, I could give them. Actually, let's give these to Karlak so when she can throw stuff. Very good. And yeah, we'll add these leather boots that I found. And my old ones. Oh, that's right, I found some other stuff. I can't wear that. What does it look like? Gross, I hate it. Where's my... So I do the wares. This is just leather armor. What does Karlak wear? Can she wear? Let's see. Okay, she can't. Okay. It might cosmetically not look the best, but it will up her armor. Oh! Is it worth it? She looks less cool. It's not worth it. Yeah. Headwares, we're selling you.
Still alive. So that's progress.
I would hope so. Alright, blacksmith. I still want to go through that stone door. I haven't done that yet. Alright, Mr. Smithy.
Thought I sensed an infernal around here. But you aren't from Elturel. What's your story?
I spent a good bit of time in the hells. Enlisted against my will by the Archdevil Zariel. Same as you, I suppose, if you're from Elturel. The devils were delighted when your city was swallowed up. I thought they had you for keeps. Glad you got out.
I got lucky. It looks like you did too.
Dude, the amount of tieflings that we get early on is really cool. Tieflings are underrated.
Some infernal machinery with you.
A little gift from Zariel. Keeps me burning hot.
Very hot by the smell of it. Might be burning out a piston ring or leaking oil. Mind if I take a listen?
She's like,
be my guest.
Cybernetically enhanced.
Or your eyes will melt shut.
He's a tiefling. He's got fire resistance.
Phew! You really are burning up. Whoever put that engine together tried to house metallurgized Demono valves inside a Ragnak's alloy casement.
I don't know what any of these words mean.
I might be able to help, but I'd need infernal iron. And a prayer that my hammer will survive the work. That thing isn't meant to operate outside of Ernest. I'm not sure how much longer it'll keep running the way it's going.
Will you be able to turn down the temperature a little? Worried I'm gonna go in for a handshake and singe someone's arm off one of these days.
I'd worry about surviving the night first. But help one, help both. If we can cool you off, it'll stabilize your engine and allow you to touch whomever you please.
Well, that's sad. But she can't touch anyone.
I've sensed some during our travels. It has a pull to it. Absolutely magnetic, once you know what you're looking for. I can show you where I'd look.
Which is where? You gonna tell me?
Meanwhile, I've still got plenty of weapons and armor in
store. I'm aware, and I'm gonna sell you all my junk. Alright, I heard. I'm gonna have to end the stream in a second. So we're going to... Alright, so let's see what we got. So I can probably trade for something. Yeah, plus one to your savings there, I see. Can't wear it. Well, I'd like to see... Yeah, I want to look at... Shadow heart stuff real fast.
Forge from the heart.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna do this wear stuff first. Alright, how much of a bonus does this give her currently? Gives her a +2 to her armor class already. I'm gonna give her a +1 to her saving throw. I mean, I don't know if that's really worth it. Or if I could just...
Let's get going.
I can always sell to someone
else. How
fast
the search?
Let me see real fast. A glaive. Heavy crossbow. I mean, these are just +1s. These aren't going to be doing anything crazy. Yeah, maybe it's not worth from him. Let's see, let's go find a couple of those merchants. Real fast. The guy got that clubs of missile snaring from. We'll talk to him real fast, and if he doesn't got anything, we'll save it for the next time.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Well, I'm the only one here right now, so shut up. Ring of Flinging. Rain Dancer. Spell Thief. Problem is, I can't wear any of these things. I guess none of it's really worth it. Alright, well then, I'll save it for now.
Sylvanas be with you.
And next time, I will find something to sell all those things with. But for now, I have to end the stream. So, goodbye. And join me next time. The video version of it will be up on YouTube within the next day, hopefully. Because it shouldn't take too very long. Alright, well, until the next time I decide to stream. Which will probably be soon, because I really like this game. Bye!